Hi everyone, my name's Don, and for today's video, I'm going to be playing Fortnite, and so I'm hoping this is going to be awesome. Okay, so we're going to go into Team Terror and see how things go, okay? Alright, so we got... Okay, I'm going to switch to Phil. And here we go. Sorry. Alright. So, if you guys check on the comments below and hope I can get and hope. And also, give me a like and hope that you like this video. And I'm hoping you guys would please cross your fingers for me so I could hope to get a battle royale. Because I only got a few, but each one of them is not from solos. Only just a few are just from like squads or stuff. So I want you all to just keep your fingers crossed. Hope I get a victory royale, and maybe one day I could go into solos, and then after I go into solos, I could get a victory royale. It's like, all right, here we go. Here we got Fatty Volcano Boy, and. Hey, stop shooting me, dude. See how I'm... How is a person supposed to snipe with these people running? I wonder how you guys do it. So which side? Alright, I'm still wanna go to Tilton. Like everybody else, it's their favorite places on the map. Joseph. Okay, we got some monsters spawning. Well, not yet. Didn't have any. want to see if... let's see if this is true. Oh, yeah. Nope. Did you really do dance? Dude, I would've saved you. What? Oh, come on. What? That was why? Why? All I did was just go in there and then... wow. Just... Wow. I should really be put on Fortnite fails, because that was a fail right there. Okay, this time I hope I'm doing good. I'm just gonna have a warm cup of tea and just maybe do something to increase my total of damage to intake. Okay, we got a soccer player. And we got some wussies right here. Okay, so this time I'm gonna go to my lucky spot. I'm gonna go to one of my other lucky spots that me and my friends go to. I'm gonna go to Dusty. Hello, dragon. Go get back in the backpack. You're gonna hurt yourself. If those wings can help you. Oh no, I'm just going to throw it. That's any dark energy. Chug chug. Okay, so looks like here. Okay, I hear with my little ear that I hear somebody shooting a hunting rifle, and if I guess right, I get 8 million V-Bucks. And if I do not get it right, I'd rather just kill. I'd rather just eliminate myself. It'd be worth it. Maybe. I do need to fill it myself. Okay, there's a chest over there. Stone closing in. Okay, that's rad. Right, first let me just get this trap. And then get the chest over there, and then we go rad. Next time I need to make a plan straight. Yep, next time I need to really make a plan straight. I have a bunch of zombies everywhere. Like the other team. So the other players are having a hard time. Okay, I see a portal, a rift. Enemy. Oh wait, no, that's my teammate. All right, next time stop lagging with the arrows and show me the arrows next time. I'm lagging with them. Okay. Some stuff left in there. Oh. I'm gonna go with my good luck gun. One gun I'm good with. I know there's a chest up there. Just gonna go everywhere. come on. Let's go with that. KS Tom, come on, KS Tom, man. And then another one. That was a good one. Those guys didn't even see me from that tree. I can't believe it. Those guys couldn't even see me from that tree. But well, on the bright side, at least these guys were even some behind that tree. Suckers. player. Got that just in time. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Alright, team. So we're going up next. We're going to Tilted. We're going to Tilted. Tilted. Good. In the middle of the second. So it looks like, just like last time, we're fighting in the middle of the second. Fighting in the middle of a circle. Okay. I call this building Fair and Square. Wait! Get out of my sight! Can this guy catch a break? I want a weapon. Again, okay. You know, folks, I'm starting to get very tired of getting this gun because it annoys me all this time. Okay, I already got enough slurp. Ooh, I'm gonna need that. Well, I don't need this anymore. Hey, my stuff. I got this out there in Square. Wait, my house. Wait, my house. Get over here! Hey, you took my stuff. Ooh. Seriously, you think you're gonna make me happy just by putting that up? You forgot that there is a secret spot under here. There's a secret spot under here. Alright. Okay. I'm good down there. Alright. Tomato head. I am your servant. Go, great one. He's the great one. I find that appealing. For some reason, I'm gonna find that appealing. Okay, yeesh. Look at that. A lot of monsters, a lot of people, a lot of people. so gargling, Scales. I getcha. You're bored. Also, I also can't believe Giddyup is actually the skin Raptor's son. If you watch Raptor's channel, then Giddyup is actually Raptor's son. Like, I could tell it's really good that it's really cool that it's his son because, one, he's actually a noob skin. I mean, the default, that's what I meant to say. The default skin. He was actually a default skin, but with just new customizations. Doesn't make any difference. So that's why it's... Because also, he was born on season 2 or 3 of Fortnite, so... I think... Okay. I call dibs on that chest over there. I call dibs. What? What is it? Okay, ba ba ba. There's some sauce in his head poking out of there. Uh oh, incoming! We got a robot. Robots are cool. Cool, they're being slow and they're getting to water. Okay, where are the enemies? I don't even know where they are. I would have killed them. Some enemies. Come on, where are they? Show yourselves. Hey. Incoming. Make up your mind. Look at that, he's just sinking to the ground. Oh, we got a down teammate. Dead fire. By me, right around. Bye bye. Okay. Alright. Alright, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I hope you can comment below, subscribe, and clip the link into the description. Bye.